How much is a digital bag worth?
Well, Gucci just sold one for 162% of its real world price. It's a sign of how digital goods are going mainstream, driven by the rising popularity of virtual worlds. In the past year, 65% of Gen Z have spent money on virtual items within a game. But in 2022, the cyber spending will break through beyond gaming as more brands unleash proprietary assets in virtual spaces. Want to know more? Then meet me in the Metaverse.